Hey everyone! Today's video guide aims to help you make the most out of the Nimbus Lending decentralized application. Make sure to follow our YouTube channel so you don't miss new videos. You may be wondering what lending dApp means and what functionality it provides its users with, so we hope you're ready. Let's roll up our sleeves and get started. Lending dApp allows any user to lend their tokens to others, who will borrow them and receives rewards in the form of the annual percentage rate in the same token. In other words, you lend someone tokens that you possess, and after a while, you receive them back, plus the reward. Let's imagine a situation. The user has a certain amount of a particular token, for example, BNB, and wants to lend their tokens to others. Thus, this very user needs to add BNB tokens to the pool formed by the users of the platform. These pools are basically performing as funds thrown together in a big digital pile by the users themselves. Coming back to the example, after adding tokens to the pool, the only thing left is to observe the APR level, which is the basis for calculating the reward to the user. It is worth saying that the reward is accrued in the same token that was added to the pool, in this case, BNB. Before we move on to the next part, here's a small note for you guys. Before using the lending dApp and any other sections, make sure you connect the wallet to the platform. Once it's done, all buttons and options will become valid. Today, MetaMask will be used as an example. In this video guide, all actions are performed on the Binance Smart Chain Network. In order to lend tokens to other users, go to the dApps section of the platform. Here, three different applications can be seen, but the lending application only will be covered today, which is clearly not a discovery for you anymore. So, to start using the lending dApp, click the Lend window. A new page will open. You can see the tokens available for use there. It is worth paying attention to the information that the BNB window contains. APR stands for the annual rate the user receives from tokens lent to others. The liquidity simply means the total number of tokens in this exact offer. Note that the APR level is subject to change. For example, the user has a certain amount of BNB and wants to add their assets to the offer. After doing that, APR will decrease. When the next user adds his or her BNB tokens to the same offer, APR will decrease again, and rewards will start to accrue according to the updated APR. Moving on, to add tokens to the offer, you need to click on the Approve button. Once you hover the cursor over this window, the button will appear. The BNB lending window will open, since BNB is used as an example today. Pay attention to the information that this window contains. The asset line shows the name of the token. The interest APR line shows the annual rates at the moment, while the balance line shows the token amount available for use. Once a required token amount is entered, just click on the Lend button and confirm the action in the wallet connected to the platform. Not that complicated, is it? After that, the process of adding your tokens to the offer will begin. You can observe the status broadcasting on the Lend button. Finally, the pop-up page with a message about the successful transaction will appear. Once you are done with that, check the BNB window once again and take a look at the updated information there. The balance line shows your token amount added to the offer. APR and liquidity indicators that we've discussed before are also shown here. Now, when you finally lent some of your tokens to other users, it's time to take a look at what you can do next. Basically, there are two options for further actions. To see them, hover the cursor over the BNB window. The Unlend button that appears on the window allows you to make a change to an existing offer, namely decrease the amount of lent tokens. When you click on it, you'll see another window with some information for you. The asset line contains the name of the token. The maximum token amount that can be used is available for viewing above the Max button or by clicking on this very button. Once you enter the amount of tokens you want to withdraw, click on the Unlend button and confirm the actions in the wallet connected to the platform. After that, the process of changing the offer will begin. You can observe the status broadcasting on the Unlend button. And one more note for you guys. When you withdraw tokens from the offer, the rewards are automatically accrued to your wallet. They are not displayed during the process, but are accrued to the balance together with the withdrawn tokens. Finally, the pop-up page with a message about the successful transaction will appear. Once you are done with that, check the BNB window and you will see that the information there changed. As for the second option for further actions, you can increase the amount of lent tokens by clicking on the lend button. Here it's not that difficult for you. The procedure is the same as for the first addition of tokens to the offer. And now, we believe you're well equipped to start taking full advantage of using the lending dApp functionality. If this video helped you, give it a big thumbs up. Leave your questions and suggestions on the future guides topics and any other pieces of content in the comments down below. Thanks for watching.